But I didn't see anybody fly over anything, right? The whole time we've been here.
Dude,
like,
it looks rad. I can't believe we're about to see this in a minute. Look right at the hot air balloon and you'll catch it in the view. Just to the left of the hot air balloon, you see it going across. Yeah. How rad is that?
Yeah, it's banking it on.
Thank you.
Okay, I'll just go.
So what's the, so they're gonna head north now, just make a circle over here and then head up the valley?
Yeah, head north and then be down in LA later on. Bank back this way.
And now we're back inside the International Space Station flight control room. Again, this is the Orbit 2 team, being led by flight director Tony Sakashi, and serving as Capcom today is Josh Matthew. He's been relaying all ground messages up to the crew. Space suit prototype with the suit port, which would allow us to do space work.
Okay. See you later.
We'll be coming through,
Let me know, what your status is on whether you want to come along or not.
Okay, well, nice to meet y'all. Enjoy y'all. See you guys.